Welcome everybody, and we're here with another Zelda Tears of the Kingdom video. Last episode we ended up doing a lot of the towers, so as you can see I'm opening a lot of the map already. We still need these probably two areas, we still need this area back here, and then these two. But for now we're gonna do some shrines that we just saw, so we're gonna see this one right here, and we're gonna get the one up there. So, in the last part, if you guys watched it, there were some enemies trying to come at me. Let's see how far back it just goes up to there. So let's dismantle this guy. There we go. Let's turn it off. Let's move this a little forward. Shrine time. Water makes a way. There we have it. So I'm quickly solving. Visitor to the shrine. There, please help me. The sludge fell upon me, so suddenly herb I could wash it away if only I had some water. Let's see, what do I have that's water? I think it was opal, right? Opal was Let's see if I have it. Ruby's fire, Topaz Opal.
Yeah.
Let's see, let's drop some. Hold. Drop. And then fuse it. You saved me, thank you. How shameful that this will happen to me, Captain of the Guard, Sora of the Main. After the upheaval, that filth suddenly began falling from the sky. It's silly the waters around here, and in Zora's domain, everyone is at their wits, and because of it, that is why I set out to investigate the surrounding area. Just thinking of it makes my skull, bristle, arm, and gills feel so unclean. If it had not sprayed me with water, I should have to think that what would have happened to me. Please take the Zora spear as a token. I'll feel pop with it. Oh, you have many weapons in your possession, we'll see. You room. You came back, you must allow. Thank you for saving. Here's the Zora spear. Up we go. And then from here we're going to go to the tower. It's close by. What is that sphere? Great spring. See any shrubbing, so it's because I'm too high up. There's one there. The very top. There's another one there. One, two. Any stamina? I have one. Oh my god, look at the dragon there. Almost likely had to drink it. Made it to the shrine. Domizun Shrine. This one is like... was thinking, and it would be on top of that. Enough, but we got it. Thank you. That's crazy. I didn't know these existed. We met at another sky tower. Didn't we? I dashed here as fast as I could, and it looks like you're pretty fast too. Did you go to see the sky tower? I just said here. But things are a bit of a mess right now. Let's install it. And away we go. Now we got all that side. Are there any shrines? This one. Do this shrine quickly. Combat training, sneak strike. Yourself. should patrol the enemy's back and notice and deal surprise attack. Sneaky elixir. Go to the abyss. Landed right at a, like a boss. It's a whole new world. Domizum Shrine. Huh. Timowak Shrine. Against the flow. We've made it. Another shrine bites the dust. Let's do this. Simoswike Shy. Let's go ahead and do it. The steed takes the lead. The shrine imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. Elixir. Monsters need their beauty rest too. So now let's do the challenge. Seconds.
Hip.
days. No, it doesn't matter. Could you just help me? What's wrong? I set off a trap in ruins and now I'm stuck in what a mess.
Oh.
You can see a switch. If you press that, you should be able to get out. There's a cave entrance over there. I got in that way. I'm begging you, mister. I'm trusting you. Hello, mister. Thanks for saving me maintenance on the tower. There we go. Sky map updated. We're gonna finish up with this shrine. Well, we're not gonna finish it up. We're gonna go and turn in our blessings. We're gonna do one more stamina. And then we're gonna do party health. Built for rails. You can hold R for to speed up well. Speedy diving. So that's another shrine down. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one down, another one down, another one bites the dust. So we're gonna go to the lookout. And then we're gonna turn in our blessings. One for stamina and one for bring peace. So now that we have 20 stamina, most likely we are gonna be able to grab the Master Sword. So also. I'm probably gonna just wait here until the dragon appears. I'm gonna just jump high and try to get him, get on his face. So before that happens, well, I'm just gonna record while it's happening. But if you guys are enjoying, you're always welcome to hit the like button. If you're new around here, you're always welcome to subscribe. I do daily content of different types of games. For now, mainly it's gonna be Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. And as always, this is Envy, signing out. See you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.